So I have Civ 2 on the I have the CD. Good. I downloaded it again. If I can find it.
So I don't know any of these champions that I have.
The closest to the champion you've played before is Lux. To Lux is Sivir. Not Sivir, fucking Xerath. Like, that's the closest I can think of to the, like, champions that are, currently out. You remember playing Varus, right?
Shut down. Whatever played.
The bow guy?
Yeah, the bow guy that shot the really long, like, chargeable shot. If you play Xerath, your Q works exactly the same way, except it's a laser, and it deals more damage because you're a fucking mage. Your W is essentially like a it's a little AoE that will slow people, like, if they're in the center. Your E is the projectile that is pretty much works the same way as think of it like Lux, like Lux's Brute, except it's a stun and it doesn't go through support. And then your ultimate is essentially instead of it being that, like, long, like, in a line laser, you get a, 3 shots to, like, in a little small circle, at a very long range to try and, like, snipe someone, essentially.
Okay.
It actually...
The other team is level 18 to 22. That's the range.
Great.
I can't find a like a short video to explain Xerath.
I can attempt to explain.
I feel like you'd be better in game. Yeah, I'm not very good.
Wait, are you playing Ash top or Ash bot?
I was thinking bot.
You took a cost.
Yeah.
Mine doesn't have flash at all.
I have flash.
Yeah.
And you should be taking flash heal.
Yeah, heal, actually.
Wow, you meta boys.
I mean, I got 3 kills in the last game. Except
that doesn't.
At this level. No, seriously, at this level, I'm. Well,
I mean,
let's just say that the kill summoners can work out really well. I guess they can. Sure, I can also die, but that's the way it is.
I assume I'm going bottom.
That's actually what we're trying to figure.
I mean, with Licky being Lux.
Try out something like that. Oh, actually, I don't know, we could do whatever since it's... I am the thing under the bed. I think I should go bottom, but... Okay, I'll go top then.
Also, I actually really like the zombie Nunu skin. Like, they did a really good job with it.
Oh, are you gonna need help with that?
I
Oh, I'm not taking it. I'm keeping an eye out in case they...
Okay.
That is probably not gonna let. Gonna. Also, don't go in the bushes. I think it's in Port Shaco.
Don't know what that means.
Don't run in the bushes. That's what it means. Don't do
okay.
it.
Okay.
Don't leave the rocks.
He'll have a bad time.
He places little jack-in-the-boxes that if you walk into them, they'll fear you, and they hurt, and they'll kill you if you walk into them. And they typically place them in the bushes.
Yep, support Shaco. That didn't go exactly where.
So that's how that works.
Don't worry about harassing for right now, just get your stuff.
Yeah, I was mostly just trying to see how that worked.
It's also really good for taking out a large part of a wing all at once.
Go ricochet for the boomerang blade.
They're a...
Oh!
If you really want, you can take a ride on my lantern.
What?
No, that is the accurate way to say that. She's playing Thresh, a champion that has like a literal lantern that they can throw, and if you click on it, you'll be like dragged to them.
Like drag me to hell in a not awful way.
It's called Dark Passage.
Okay, something has been done with Zeraldo since last time I played. How does his mana work?
Same.
If you auto attack a target while your passive is up, you restore mana. Increased against champions.
Okay.
We basically want this wave as close to us and our turret as possible.
Without touching.
Yep, so like where it is right now is pretty good. Unfortunately, it means I won't be able to ward very well. Also, Shaco is missing. Jacob was warding. Draven to flash.
Okay. The flash from Azeroth. Do you have mana for what you do? Okay.
Wait, why are grenades so cheap?
Let's try to double ult him the second
game.
Oh, it's too late.
Oh,
great.
I can't quite
hear you.
Oh, I don't know. There's grenades, though.
Fine.
Probably because you can't carry, like, an infinite number of them, I guess.
Okay.
Apparently, a standard grenade is worth approximately 15 bullets.
Nice.
Seems about right.
That seems accurate.
Like,
stay a bit back.
We should stop pushing the lane. No.
Okay. It's cheaper and easier to buy grenades than taser darts.
I mean, you know, one of those for blowing people up, one of those for keeping them alive. Which do you think is cheaper?
I don't think keeping them alive is the purpose of a taser. I mean, taking them alive, I guess. No, or just not killing them.
Not killing them yet.
Like,
Frisier.
If a person owns a taser, it's likely as a personal defense weapon in this.
Except it's a taser dart, not necessarily like a taser gun.
Yeah, it's a taser dart, a dart to use with a taser.
I thought tasers fired, what are they called?
Well, they fire darts in this.
Interesting. That's actually really weird.
No, they don't. Go.
Yes.
Oh, that was a copy.
Yeah, Shaco can make a clone of himself.
I was wondering why they just dived under the tower.
The clone also explodes into a bunch of blades and does damage.
Oh, you're not.
Gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Good, good. And we blew his flash without me blowing any of my summoner. I'm gonna go ahead and call that a win.
What's the cooldown to your ulti?
76 seconds right now. Or, it's off cooldown, rather.
Okay.
Have you tried using Zeros yet?
Nope.
Okay, so we're gonna want to play a little bit back.
So go.
Make sure he does.
Wait.
Oh.
Zinjao.
But
he can't play.
So there's all. It gives you a couple of charges to do like damage as a bolt. Like your one that hits in a circle and slows, I think. You may also want to go back. Yeah, don't go anywhere near our jungle.
It wasn't. Huh?
I know it really wasn't, but just hug the wall. Because we don't have a jungler, and they do. Also, Zen and Shaco just sold dragon. Or duo dragon.
Also, I always thought a dart is something you guys throw or shoot out like a blowgun.
Yeah.
Give a couple of wards if you can, Mikey. I should see.
Let's get all the ice down.
I should get a one.
Like, Lux right now.
Oh no, dang it.
It's okay, don't worry about it.
Considering I'm almost half the kills.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
You worry about it. Play better, scrub.
Alright.
Draven's gonna be roaming.
Why you choosing to be salty?
Should I go mid?
I'm on my way mid. You can actually go bot and farm it because Draven shouldn't be back there, but be very careful.
Oh,
yeah, he's full AP.
Who won? Full AP?
Chaco.
Nice.
Scary.
Back up, Barath.
Personally, so Dodger's at 1 HP, he has no more healing, but he is really about to die.
Keep backing up.
Keep backing up.
And we're gonna cut through this way and go to mid.
Oh.
Get some damage on this guy.
Fuck! He was on the last thing.
That's
kill.
Why I was
kill.
Trying to get
kill.
To it.
Kill.
Rest in peace.
I would hope we don't fight any special forces with assault teams.
New life is new, Flash. I do a new cue, brother. I'm
yeah.
A new E.
Well, I started out and I'm like, wait, that's a little too extreme. And then I got midway through and I'm like, yeah, there's no way they can fight. And then I just kept going.
Please don't.
Like, yeah. And the thing, it's not even over the top unrealistic what they have either. That's the really scary part.
Hey, all I want is to not fight any mages ever. That's all I want.
Oh man, what a special forces mage look like.
Special forces mage. Damn it. Stop.
Fuck me.
But do you really think like Delta Squad wouldn't have mages?
Yes.
Please don't. Dude, Delta Squad would have adepts, mages, fucking cybered up motherfuckers, everything.
Wait, what are we talking about?
Shadowrun Special Forces.
I mean, yes, they probably
random,
would have.
Random's just. Random's dreaming up ways to kill you.
Pretty much.
I'm okay with this.
Stuff that if you came across it.
That.
Then you were fucked from the beginning. But that's what Shadowrun's all about.
Being fucked from the very beginning?
Yeah. It's not that you took a wrong turn, it's that someone led you down that path. That's like... like any
such thing
as
an
off-ground. Like they all start out, oh, it's a simple job.
Go here, help your uncle. Go here, break into this vault.
Someone should go mid.
Fighting bug spirits and freaking demons from another dimension.
Apparently, yeah, the literal devil stuff from Dragon Ball.
It's a simple job should be like the most untrusted phrase ever uttered.
Don't worry, it should be easy.
I mean, it is.
It's a milk run, don't worry.
I mean, the job that when I was playing Shadowrun, our fixer said that it's like literally a death trap turned out pretty easy, so. And that
because
was
Shatter
infiltrating
be
in,
in the death traps.
That was infiltrating a black site.
Okay. Alright, auto attacks.
Yeah.
Let's see if we can take this needle. Already lost the top.
My answer to most problems would be.
Actually, did I tell you, I finally figured out my backstory and stuff from memory.
Nope.
I don't want to hear it. Oh no, I'm not gonna tell you. But I figured it out. Like I wasn't planning on telling you yet.
Need to press it again to actually do stuff and not move.
Oh.
I never got around to explaining that, I'm sorry.
I was like, make sure he doesn't accidentally cancel it.
So, random, you don't want to know like anyone's backstories or anything yet?
Nope.
You want to know them at all?
The best stories are made on the table.
Okay, good. I don't know my story.
I just wanted a reason for why my character called memories, but that was really it. I figured out also why the fuck she's cybered up.
So that's how it works.
So that's how it works, yeah. Probably. I don't know what you're talking about.
No,
yes, that's how it works.
There's another Xerath on their team, and I just saw them using their ult after I completely failed to use mine.
You
at
just
least
press
you
R
guys
you
will never have.
Press R.
At least you guys will never know the terror of any auto attack.
You did. Yeah.
You mean the greatness of any auto attacks?
What? Callista Annie 675 range.
Callista Annie maybe.
Yeah, they're having like the second longest range in the, or one of the longest ranges in the game, and
the
hitting like
attack
a
speed scaling in the game.
And by the time attack speed scaling matters, she already has like full rotations.
Be really careful, the turret's basically dead there.
Literally an auto attack away.
So, Dodger came really, really close, but she kept, she panicked at the, like, menu, essentially. Where you're supposed to go through the menu quickly so you don't take damage by like the bones during the menu screen. But you panic, so. Took a shit ton of damage from that.
Xerath, you should clear this. And be ready to use a teleport.
Teleport over there?
No.
No. I wouldn't bother with it. Someone else should go and clear that up. Is using teleport.
Well, I'm already over there now.
Yeah, right. Not this close, but like.
How much does a power focus cost?
Go mid.
Oh, that's a lot of money. Oh, speaking of Fokai, the last time I talked to you,
really
Landor, she had bought anything, including like Fokai and stuff, so. That would probably be like, which, to be fair, that can happen. Like, we can do that pretty quickly. A power focus. Cost 100,000 New Yen level, of course.
Why do you think Puppet spent literally every cent?
Our Victor is not very smart.
Relation, guy.
No, he's not. He's very stupid. This isn't a spell category focus or like a specific spell focus. This is an everything better focus.
Oh shit.
How long is 5 karma to bind it?
Are any of you keeping up with mirror shades?
No.
No, not really.
No. Technically, I'm current, but I've missed every episode up until now.
I just haven't bothered keeping up with it or Swanson.
Well, they're setting up a fanatic brush, or they were. And our Victor is gonna charge right on in there.
As Victor
should get bought.
I'm gonna get my Phantom Dancer.
And now we should back up.
Wait, now I wonder how much did I spend?
That was completely
the other character.
An accident, if you couldn't tell.
It's a doodle.
Like that was my finger slipping.
I don't know why this Victor is trying to contest her.
Because he's not good.
All right,
at
just
the
game. Well, he almost got away.
Oh my god. The sunset looks like a Bob Ross painting. Bob Ross!
Maybe.
Go mid.
Shut the fuck up, what do you know about painting?
I really just want those souls.
Toss your lantern for
me. Been around 200,000. That's not too much.
No. I meant someone had to kill them.
Right,
don't go that way, Lux.
Not
entirely safe.
Don't you just take 2 like items that she didn't need to because she's at her max health?
It happens.
Yeah, but twice.
Alright, one person stay here and keep this wave not at our tower. And everyone else should probably go top.
Okay, I'll stay here.
Okay. But we're gonna stay close-ish to our tower.
The problem is that Victor has stopped playing.
Oh, well that's nice.
Yeah, you've got that. Sell all your items and build a
Thresh. That's the
Victor
again. Or maybe not.
No, Victor is just super hurt.
I muted him.
I did a while ago.
Wait, they're talking?
Yeah.
No, they had been.
You can mute them in all chat.
I haven't noticed them at all.
That's good. That's a good thing.
Back up.
He said you were the worst Jareth he's ever seen.
Actually.
I mean, you're probably not wrong.
Thank you. Which is a very accidental flash, by the way, but still.
Alright, someone go back.
Well then.
Just remember, whatever happens,
good teamwork.
You can blame your jungler.
Yep.
We don't have a jungler.
Yep. So
that was part of the problem. We didn't have a jungler, and there's a Xin Zhao jungling on the other team.
Oh wow! See, did he go Sated Devourer?
I haven't actually checked.
No.
I mostly just punch him in the dick.
Wait, you want to punch Xin Zhao in the dick, or you want to punch Victor in the dick?
Both, yeah, honestly. Both.
Oh, so dead. I'm so close.
That's a lot of dick punching.
I think I can manage it somehow.
Pay good money for that. Some people pay good money for that type of thing.
There are children here, namely me.
You don't sound like a child. It's
I mean, I don't sound much like a girl either.
Someone come bottom with me.
Cheating.
We could even get a kill here, actually.
On who?
Yasuo.
Anyone?
But he left.
Yeah, he's mid now. Which means Victor's, of course, gonna try and go kill him. Why would you do this?
Because he's Victor.
That was the most senseless ult. You could have saved mana.
Hey man, eventually if you drag the game out, long enough, Victor will be able to do something no matter how bad he is.
I mean, we're kind of at that point already.
Yasuo is not here anymore.
Okay, don't go that way, sir. Yeah.
It's just not buying back on really good stuff.
Hell no, what?
What
it's
do you
not
mean?
Even revive anymore.
No.
Buying back.
I mean, you can sell, you can like refund items if you don't leave them out.
No,
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 buyback is where
buy
you
buy
back.
Oh,
you meant buyback is yes, no.
We could actually try
should
to fight
push.
The dragon.
Yeah. There used to be a summoner spell called Revive, but they took that out because, you know, no one really used it, and
it was
kind of toxic at once. They didn't want to bother balancing with it, so they made it really bad.
If it is, again, a problem.
And then it became a newbie trap.
Alright, they have no wards around dragon.
Karthus TP revive was fun.
We want to try to
get
this here. They're sort of spread around for the moment.
Can try.
Okay, let's. I need to buy.
Wow.
Victor just coming in there. Right at the end.
If he can get the kill himself, that's fine, but if he dies in that.
I'm going mid.
I never know where to go.
I don't understand what the Victor tries to do with this solo thing.
I don't know either.
Oh gosh.
Take it! Oh. I forgot to push to talk. But you can click on the lantern and just fly straight to me.
Left click.
Always
right
click on the lantern.
Unless it's an enemy Thresh, and then you can't actually click on the lantern, but it may confuse you.
I should have taken the
big
shiv. I could really do so much better. What's supposed to do? get more damage from the PD.
If it's an enemy Thresh and you have a sight stone, then you drop a ward right on their lantern so that their allies can't click it.
I'm coming back.
Or just stand on it.
Okay, go for the
I'm coming back.
What? Oh. Oops.
Oh, dang it.
Did you hit a
shaco? I thought I was on the other side of the wall, but I wasn't.
Don't chase.
Oh god, you gotta know which side of the wall you're on. That's a key, a fundamental skill in League, is knowing which side of the wall you're on.
There are walls.
Clicking on the lantern doesn't work.
Yes, it does.
Right, clicking on it.
Clear top.
Oh, that would help.
Well,
but it shouldn't be me at this point, really. Nothing.
I mean, I can't exactly clear a wave.
Yeah, it should be. I think it should be Victor, but I suppose I'll do it.
You can if you sell that Randuin Zomit for a Brunant Hurricane.
Pick her.
That is not a recommended course of action.
You did it! And you hit someone.
I hit 1 out of 3.
Look, sometimes you hit 0 out of 3.
Yeah, dude.
Most times. Yeah.
My arrow again. Elixir's going.
You also want to always keep moving. Because of that.
Oh no. If the Victor was here, this would be so good. Oh, this is so bad.
Don't worry, he'll go in and get a Penta. He'll go in and die. Almost.
Penta killed.
Because I'm cleaning up, but.
Done in a long time. I haven't played Yorick.
Ew.
Now we need to. We should really get something for this.
We should actually. Shit, but we need to push out.
Too late,
I really need to worry less about my mana right now, seeing as I have so much regen.
What you want to do is try and hit your stun and then drop your other abilities right on top of them. And you will
or you can save your stun to like try and keep yourself alive depending on the situation.
The fact that they haven't been able to take an inhibitor is kind of amazing.
Well, they are level 18 to 22.
You mean summoner level, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I thought I had a bigger problem here.
The max level in League is 8.
Found him.
Oh no, I'm not alone here.
This Victor.
Yep. His gig is tonight.
I'm sure he's raging right now.
That was,
like,
I suppose I could have not went back to buy, but also we could have just pulled the defensive.
see.
It's a fourth dragon. No. Yeah.
Hopefully now we can just add a situation. Let's... I forgot how long one wall actually lasts.
Yep, one wall's pretty great.
Actually need to get picks really fast, I think. Yeah. Well, not that fast, but... Shaco is going to destroy that tower so fast.
Thought he went AP.
We should still keep some people. I really wish support items weren't.
They're making new ones.
Which would be nice. Every item. It's like,
I mean,
30,000.
Also, like. You're also not supposed to get, like, full items as a support, really. Like, for a while.
Or not.
Which, I mean, is kind of your point. Like, you're supposed to give up your stuff and make everyone else better. Like, you're supposed to get, like, for your full support, your first full item is supposed to be, like, a fucking locket. Yeah. Or, like, a Zeke's.
But you're never gonna get to that full item half the time.
I mean, if you just, if, like, you only get boots, sight stone, and, like, and like pots, then yeah, you should be able to. Just don't build like
so
action. But it also depends on like how well you are at like relic stacking or being near the moons and like your teammates killing them and stuff.
Like, I would love to get a Zeke's right now. I
it's
currently have 10. There's also that.
Okay, be careful with the Zim.
I led too much. You guys slow. You guys slow way too much.
Right back.
Ah, I missed. The fail arrow. That was a good hook there. I'm gonna take this. Xerath or Lux. I don't know what I'm taking. So.
You just take it.